Okay, today we're making a video how to install your Aries brush drill on your 2016 Explorer. I looked online, didn't see any, so I thought I'd make a video. I started out by touching up the spots on this where it has a chance to rust, where the powder coat is not fully done in the corners. Used a little Rust-Oleum, a brush, and a rag to wipe it off. You'll see some of that coming up. Now, we're going to start getting our tools together, get organized so we can start working on the car itself. I'm not affiliated with Aries, I'm just doing this because there isn't one online. Through here, it has to line up with this hole. And that hole right there. And we have to put this plate up there. With this plate on here, put this bolt there. Okay. Towards the front. It's gonna be really hard to line up, isn't it? That's gonna be really hard to line up, isn't it? Looks like it'll line up. Well, maybe not so bad. Now we can put this plate in like this.
Okay, so we're going to leave that loose now, because what we're going to do is we're going to do the other one, then we have to measure. Again, we need to put that so that we get the hole. There's the hole. Ooh, we got it. Okay, so I'm going to put this one up in here. See, we have that on the other side hit? No, it did not hit over there. So why are we hitting here? Oh, I see. We probably got to go past that. That's all. Got to go above that. Okay, so we got that close. Now we got to measure. Be 37 inches between them, right? It's 36. Good. So now, got to figure out where to cut here to get the bar in, because the bar that goes in there is about the same distance. So what we're going to do, we got some blue tape. We're going to put tape on there. Real sticky tape. And as you can see here, a straight edge. Okay, a little lower. Purple. And right below that edge. Let's mark.
Our marker. Go to here. It says 18 and a half. All right, then we're going to go this way. Should be about right. You can cut it out just like they got shown right here. And all the way up to here. Again, all the way down here. That's how we're going to do it. It's but that works pretty good. Let's see what this one does. That's interesting. Cut pretty good. Let's see what we get here. It's working pretty good on it. It's right by the bolt. Oh, a little piston on it. Look at that, like a glove. All right. Let's see, we got that on there.
All right. Ooh, that's hot. Put it down. Okay, hang on.
You hold it there?
I guess so. We better let this out in the sun. It's hot on this side.
On the other side, that's all.
Are you hooked in already?
Just on this side.
Yeah,
come out a little bit. Washer up there. Okay, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna lift it easy on us. Stick the other one in, okay? So go to the other side. You're not gonna go anywhere now. Go to the other side. Slowly lift. Watch the body of the vehicle. Okay, can you hold it there? It's probably the bolt thing, yeah. Hang on, if I don't have a washer on, it's going to fall off. Let's see. Okay, so here's where we're at. We're having to mark these brackets. Alright, the bracket goes on here like this. And this hole goes up to there. So we gotta cut, take this piece off and cut it. We gotta mark it. That one. Bins are the key here. Bins, bones, bins. Ooh. And it looks like we're probably gonna have some couple push pins too. Look at that. We got tools for everything. Now we gotta figure out which one for this. And we could probably use any little pick to start out with, so let's just try this. Okay. Works pretty good. Then. Works pretty good. Alright. Now I think we'll be able to take that panel off. Close this up, ain't that dandy? Where's my zipper? Oh, there's a zipper. We'll be using this again, I'm sure. Just not today. Now, this is off. We can go cut this out. So our next video is going to be cutting this out.
Here's the hard part. You gotta cut into here. All right. Okay. Clean this up a little. Putting this on. Cut our holes very nicely with a die grinder. Like that. This is why the buckets are handy. These must be for alignment. I've seen them line stuff up. Let's see. We see the head. Short ones. I'm just getting these all started because single lineup. All right. Now, the fun part begins. We have to take this part, which is the driver's side, use this bolt on the hole, and we have to use this bolt. Whoop! Drop the nut. So we have to take this. Here. We'll put this through here first. And it looks like we probably have to start the top bolt first. Start the top bolt first. And we're going to push this one up. Get everything in line. And we'll do the other side.
same routine. It's up here. Push this through here. Start this bolt. Make some quick look-sees to make sure everything is positioned correctly. So we're going to tape measure, but they seem to have misplaced it. It looks like we're gonna... center of the pipe. We might want to go this way a little bit. It's actually pretty darn close right there. So now I'm gonna get a wrench for this, which may or may not be our 18 millimeter. I don't believe it is. Oh, it is. It's not. It's like 16 or 17. Bring those up. What do we have here? There you go. It is a 17 millimeter. And we're gonna take this and this. And I'm gonna start snugging the bolts here. Snugged up. That's snugged up. Just snug, guys. Just snug. Okay. Gonna put this back in the bin. Get this up. Now I'm gonna snug these up. Just snug. And these are tightening. Okay, that's pretty tight. It looks like they come down almost flush to that. That's why they give you those bumpers. So don't check the hood. Put the hood on it. All right, got to tighten the rest of these. Remembering that these were really tight, tight, tight. They're just good and snug. Probably have to check those in a few hundred miles. Alright, so now we got these pieces, but we gotta let this hood down very gently to see where it's gonna be exactly. So we can put the little pieces exactly where they need to be. What we wanna do is wipe them down good. There we go. Put these on there. the block fell out and the grill didn't fall off. So. This up, push this down real good, push this down real good. All right, now we should be able to close the hood. This should be all done. Everything's rigid up here, so we still got to tighten the bottom, but that's the bottom. So now we should be able to close the hood. Yes, it touches those, and I guess that's a good thing. All right, so that's pretty good. Now, that'll be a wrap on the top. You still gotta do the bottom. Yeah, I should be able to get this going. The hard part being, where are the screws? That's one. It's in the right spot. Yep, that's the right spot. That's good. Screw. It goes three screws this side. Oh, there's one way down here.